Hello everyone! In this video, we will launch a simple website about yoga using an existing template, Adventure Tours. Select the category and template and press Select to get started. Let's begin by changing the title in the header. After selecting an element, press Edit Text and input your text. Press Done to save changes. Also, let's update the email. Just double-click the existing element and enter your email address. Now let's repeat this process on another element. We do not need the lower text box, so let's remove it by pressing the pen icon and selecting the option Remove. The text for the button needs to be changed on the right panel in the text section. To customize the button's color, I can press the pen icon in the background section and drag the color slider. Lastly, let's change the background image. To do that, click on the image, select the pen icon in the background section, and select the pen icon again in the image video section. Click Add New and upload an image. Once done, press Select. To make the website accessible to everyone, we need to publish it. Hover over the green Publish button and press Publish. Let's check our project on the live website by typing in its address. And we're off to a flying start. Stay tuned for the next video.